Hey guys, Tyson Checa here, showing you how to take a pair of Tiger Ultimate 81 shoes and turn them into a pair of Ultimate 82s. The difference that I've done here is I've removed the extra heel portion of the shoe. Both Parker Visions and Apex Movement have done good videos on shoes to wear and why you want your feet low in the shoe, but the long and short of it is that this extra little bit of heel padding that brings your heel higher than the forefoot is just not needed. It doesn't help you out at all, it doesn't really give you any benefits, so we're going to take it off.